Our email-based technology allows you to print from any device, anywhere, without an account or installing anything on your computer, phone, or tablet. Just attach the file you'd like printed to an email. Send the file as an attachment to your printer's unique email address. You'll find this address on or near the printer. You don't need anything else in the email. Just be sure to enter the address correctly. Our system will only print email attachments, not any email body content. If you'd like to print an email, convert the email to a PDF and send that PDF as an attachment for printing. After you've emailed your file to the printer, we'll send you a response email containing a continue to checkout link. This response email usually comes in a few seconds, but it may take longer, depending on your connection speed and the size of the file you sent. Once you've clicked through to the checkout page, confirm on the top of the page that the printer location shown is the location at which you'd like to print. Then select your print options. Choose single or double-sided printing, color options, and how many copies you'd like. Under More Print Options, you can make more adjustments, like whether to print a limited range of pages from a larger document. Further down the checkout page, you'll see an estimated order total. Rare errors in your file's master data can cause our system to think your document is shorter than it actually is, causing this estimate to be off. You will be charged for pages actually printed, not this estimate. So if the estimate seems low, contact support for help. Near the bottom of the page, you should see a payment portal in which you can enter your payment information. We accept both PayPal and credit cards. This portal may not be present if you are at a private location and have not yet met your monthly usage quota. If you don't see the portal and you can't complete checking out, you may be experiencing a Wi-Fi related firewall issue. In this case, open our response email and complete the print from a mobile device on your data network, not the Wi-Fi your computer is logged into. After entering payment info as needed, you can select Complete Order and Print Now to print your document immediately. Our printers are publicly accessible, so wait until you're near the printer before printing to ensure your document is waiting for you to retrieve it. If printing at one of our print, scan, copy, fax locations, you may see two options at the bottom of the page: Complete Order and Print Now, and Check Out and Get Release Code. This option will load a new page in your browser. At the top of this page, you'll find a release code to print your document once you've arrived at the printer. Enter this code by first selecting OK, and then print release on the printer's touchscreen. Our system can print a wide variety of file types, including those shown here. As with any printer, differing combinations of systems and software can result in minor formatting changes between the document as it appears on your screen and a printed page. Submit your file as a PDF to minimize the likelihood of such differences. A PDF is also your best bet if the file type you'd like to print is not listed here. Print and copy costs generally decrease as page counts increase. So try for fewer larger jobs rather than a greater number of smaller jobs for best pricing. You can adjust your print preferences on a file-by-file basis. So it's no problem if you want one copy of one document in color, but three of another in black and white. Also, if you've submitted multiple files but have changed your mind about printing one of them, just adjust the print quantity for that file to zero. Once you've completed a print and stored your payment information in our secure checkout portal, you'll see an Express Print option in future response emails from us. Choosing Express Print allows you to skip the checkout process and send your file directly to print. An Express Print yields a single black and white, one-sided copy of your document. Print With Me operates a nationwide network of printers in places like neighborhood coffee shops. If you need to print while on the go, check our website or app to find a nearby Print With Me location. Our app is available in both the Android and Apple app stores. You can print at any of our locations, but scanning, copying, and faxing are only available in select locations. Filter your location search accordingly if you're looking to do anything other than print. That's all I have for you now. Detailed videos on how to print, scan, copy, and fax can be found on our social media and YouTube channels if you need more help with any of those functions. If you have any other questions, a member of our support team would be happy to help. Reach us at support@printwithme.com or by calling the number shown below.